brighter tomorrow.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
So abrupt.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
My meeting in person. With a robot. Where's the door? Door. Multiple. Built on blood, sweat, and dreams. And death! Don't forget death!
This vast state-of-the-art research, design, and production center
uses cutting-edge technology
and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robots to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Oh!
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
There's armor in the bathrooms. It's genius. What the hell? I guess I'll eventually come back down this way. Hello, pretties!
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, fuck yeah. Forgot about this thing.
Advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
Of course.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Thank you. Fuck, I forgot about that. Come here, you little shit. Shit. Who else is left? Yeah. That's it.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright. Fuck yeah. Gotta love that music.
System update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether, a means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please. Committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well.
The BFG?
The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Shit. Alright. And get some
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The ARC is the birthplace of several groups of chaos.
Scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Another yellow.
Weaponizing demons for a rather tough.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, sweet Jesus.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Finally. after.
Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Fuck you. Oh. Fuck. Hell. Fuck your couch.
Lockdown disengaged.
That was badass. Chainsaw. In your face.